Some lucky fifth graders traveled to Magruder High School for the school's annual STEM Day.
The students are going to be doing hands-on individual projects and group projects related to STEM fields. We're hoping that our fifth grade students from our feeder schools will take this learning experience and join some of our future programs, our engineering program, our aviation program we offer here.
Hi, everybody. Welcome.
For my high school students, it gives them the chance to be leaders. Some of them were a part of our first annual STEM Day back in 2017.
I was a fifth grader whenever they first started doing this. Now I am a Magruder STEM Day volunteer. My sister's here. She gets to see what we were working on for the last 6 months, and she gets to experience engineering just like we do, which is awesome.
So we were just demonstrating the hot air balloons.
It's not as hot as it was before. It's all the hot.
So I think it is great, this event, teaching kids, giving them exposure to the different sides of engineering or aviation, which they might not have thought about before.
Today was really cool because all the interactive things got to do. Like the beginning, we did like a circuit board. That was really hard, but it was also really fun.
And I really like how we learn about STEM through fun crafts. I made an automata box.
I just love the energy that we created today. I really love how we were able to organize all of this and that all of the kids are having fun with all of this, because STEM is a really fun field to be in, and it's really great that they're getting the exposure at this age now.
I think this exposes them to like some of the teamwork and design challenges behind engineering principles. The students got to build houses with spaghetti, and we got to test them by shaking the table and seeing which ones could best withstand an earthquake.
Students also had the opportunity to view the school's 3D printer and to operate a drone.
I got to fly a drone and it was pretty cool. Yeah, I learned a lot of stuff today. It was amazing.
Good day, guys.